My name is Adeyademosu. I was born in London, but my parents are Nigerian, so I moved from London back to Nigeria. And right now I'm studying management major with a minor in finance, and I graduate in December of 2013. Well, I chose MSU because I heard about the school from a friend back home, and he told me about MSU, and he gave me the website, and he said it had great College of Business programs. So I went there, I checked out the website, and I found out that they had a lot of mountains, they had a lot of snow, which I have experience with snows, but not as much as, the way it's talked about here in Montana State. Another reason I came here was because of the slogan of the state, which states that it's a treasure state. So I felt that I could come here and make the success for my life. I just had the mindset that if it's a treasure state, I'm going over there to look for something. I'm going over there to get education. Let me go there and get something out for my life. Taking classes here at MSU has been amazing. I've had some great professors in my life who have impacted the knowledge I need to be successful tomorrow in my life. Presently, I have a professor, James Lin, and he's teaching me investment class right now. That class is so amazing. It's a great class. I need it because I love to invest. I love to think about taking risks in different aspects of my life. So that class is helping me focus on that. I've had a lot of HR classes with Virginia Braden, and it's been amazing. She's taught me how to deal with, the work environments, how to deal with teams, how to help people and manage solutions and conflicts at work. Also, I have a great advisor, which is Jerry Cavallo. He's been a great advisor to me. He's helped me from every stage of my life, from here in MSU to this point I am. And it's been amazing. I, encourage you that whenever you come here, choose the right advisor. Have someone who can actually link up with your vision for your life and see how all these things can work out together. At the same time, these professors have helped me be ready for my internship that I've had here in MSU. I've had three internships right now, and I think I'm ready to go into the labor market right now to actually get focus out and get myself into the system and start making money though. Three internships. First of all, I've had one with Prudential Montana Real Estate. I've had one with Trade Risk Guarantee here in Montana and the Montana State University Human Resource Department. All these internships have helped me build my life very well. It's helped me get focused. It's helped me put myself out there for the jobs I need for my life for tomorrow. So right now, the college has prepared me for my future. They've helped me get the right classes and the right tools that I need to be successful in getting a job and having a career with my life. So presently, I'm, going to get a few jobs. I'm applying to different companies where I can have my focus and internship experience being materialized and utilized very well. And after that, I'll probably be thinking about going for my MBA for the next 2 years. And doing all this is going to align with my future dream. And maybe someday I'll develop having my own kind of business and setting up my own field where I can actually encourage people and impact lives, like the College of Business has done for me. People, one of the greatest things you're going to enjoy if you come to MSU is they have great people. The people in the environment, the community is so wonderful. The community people are so excellent. They help you out. They support every dream you have. They support everything you want to do for yourself. And it's been amazing. I've never really seen a reason why I wouldn't tell somebody else to come here because it's an amazing place. I've learned a lot and it has helped my life grow to the point I am right now.